Hello, everybody, and welcome to the episode 12 of Game Session. I'm your host, Jose, or Seth. At the top, I just want to go ahead and remind everyone to like, comment, subscribe, and all the socials. That's over on Twitch, Twitter, and YouTube. Twitter would be the best place to keep up to date with every single person here. Everyone's ads are on screen, description in the description box. I do look at the analytics. 98% of my views come from people that are not subscribed, so hit the magical red button for maximum joy. That applies to most things in life. Today we are joined by Sarah.
Hello.
Mesa, who is now revitalized with camera technology.
Hello.
Corey, who is very well lit.
Cheers.
In more than one way. Today's a very special episode. We are joined by T-Man from T-Man Plays Games / the Make Me a Gamer podcast.
Hi.
And it's also a very special day because I think this might be the first episode we've had Blaine back as the official / unofficial fifth member. I think I gave you like a special tag in the Discord just poking fun at it. But it is your birthday. How is your birthday going? Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Birthday happy.
Hi, viewers. Thank you. It has been... I almost forgot that I could cuss for a second. It's been a fucking good day, all things considered. I've got some rough life shit going on that y'all know I don't need to go into it, but, like, got Texas Roadhouse today.
Hell yeah.
Playing some games today. Friggin' relaxing. Talked to my boyfriend and watched Adventure Time earlier. It's been a good day.
I literally don't even know the last time I had Texas Roadhouse, but that, like, you saying that...
Well,
just
then,
brought back memories.
Well, then your soul's been dead since then, Corey.
don't listen to Jose. He gets mad at people for eating boneless wings.
They're just saucy chicken nuggets.
And they're delicious.
I feel like I need to have Texas Roadhouse now. I've never had it, so I don't even know what I'm missing.
You've never had it?
It's an experience. No. It's an experience.
it's some of the best, like, Applebee's, Chili's, grade chain food stuff ever.
You think you know a person, and then they up and tell you they've never had Texas Roadhouse.
You don't
have to reevaluate this whole.
You don't know aesthetic until you're crunching peanuts on the floor under your boot. That is the Texas Roadhouse.
And you walk past signs that say, if you have an allergy to peanuts, don't eat here. You will die.
or you eat the peanuts out of the communal peanut bucket, which most likely, if you've eaten out of that bucket, you could survive going to an anime con and not getting sick.
Oh yeah, communal peanut bucket with the communal peanut shell bucket that you're supposed to throw all the shells at.
If you've eaten from that bucket, you most likely have ringworm.
Yes.
Jesus Christ.
Never gone away, you still have it.
Don't ruin this for me, Corey. As soon as I can go back in there, I'm going back. Okay.
Is that how I got a tapeworm?
Probably. Yes. Honestly, I wouldn't put it past you.
I will not stand for this slander of one of America's national treasures. So, T-Man, you wanted to go ahead and tell everybody who you are, what you do?
I'm T-Man. I host my own podcast called Make Me a Gamer, where me and a friend basically talk about random shit each week. He doesn't play games as much, and so I like... It's basically a perspective thing where, like, I share him all, like, the in-depth game stuff that and news that I follow, and he is like, what is a Witcher? I've never heard of this before.
I just want to say, he is fucking hilarious. He is such a fucking joy to listen to.
Oh, yeah. He is absolutely he has some of the strangest brain connections I have ever heard. Like, he will make connections with things that I could never, like, plan it. Like, I never go into an episode with a script because he's that imaginative. And anyway, but I also do a little bit of writing occasionally. I have a T-Man Writes is my website, and I occasionally do, like, game reviews and, you know, think pieces and stuff like that. And that's it.
Awesome. Well, we're glad to have you here, and it should be a fun show.
Yeah, I'm glad to be here.
I think for the next, when we eventually get back to our game awards, you might have to take cues from, what was the one that Harvey did where, was it the game you take home to your parents.
Yeah, yeah.
And he just went into a crazy freaking segue, just like, well, this is a game you're taking home. That's basically telling your parents, this is who you're fucking. I'm just like, wait, what?
Oh, God. Oh.
He is a beautiful soul.
Yeah, that's a good way to describe him.